There are 50 score varieties of insult you could find. The lyrical, satirical, commercial, controversial, and quite frequently the kind. If you possessed a minimal amount of mind. Examples. Should my nose ever burgeon to that hypertrophic state, I wouldn't wait, I'd urge a surgeon to amputate. It seems to be a rare and rather useful gadget that you sort of stick it in the air and then hang up your hat. Or you might have said, from its size and shape, I'd say it was a rock, a bluff, a cape, oh no, a peninsula. Or even cleaning it must be a major problem. I suppose that once a year you had a chimney sweep who cheerfully goes and thrusts his gear up Cyrano, 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 Cyrano. Not everyone, I must confess, is opprobrious or rude. A genuine good-heartedness needs quite a number to express an attitude less crude. Are you fond of birds? Oh, how sweet a gothic perch to rest their little feet. Well, if you were somewhat naive, you might say, how much to build a monument? Or rustic. Oh, that's no nose, Pierre. That's a giant turnip or a midget marrow. I'll dig that up. You look for the wheelbarrow. I'm opening a shop. Parisian perfumes are my line. I'd like that nose on top as an identifying sign. The mountaineers come hither with a tremor on their breath. A sudden sneeze would make them slither to a nasty death. Our more progressive colonels view this weapon by the hour, and in their regimental journals praise its firing power. Emphatic. No wind that blows from near or far, say perhaps a hurricane could give that nose catarrh. Dramatic, when it bleeds, the Red Sea. And lastly, as exalted as can be, the language classic, forceful, deeply felt. Oh, that this too solid nose would melt. If you, sir, had a molecule of spunk inside your head and not the folly and fatuity you wear instead, or could be a man of letters, not just IDIOT, you'd be equipped to best your betters, meaning me, but you haven't any wit. You chirpless, lesser-feathered tit, in deathless verse or deadly prose, to find one word for a single awe of this monumental edifice, this fortress, this peninsula, this promontory, obelisk, this portable Gibraltar, most uncommon a phenomena that goes by the name of Cyrano, Cyrano. Cyrano, 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 Cyrano,